Hi, my name is Kiana Knox. I'm 17 years old and I'm a kid that has sickle cell. At the age of 2, my mom had found out that I was diagnosed with sickle cell anemia. Growing up as a child, it was easy. I had a regular life as others. I was in school, sometimes out of school, but it wasn't as difficult as it was when I was.